Good morning. Today's subject, selecting the correct anchor. Aside from things like Danforths and plows, convex and concave plows, let's look at this plow anchor, concave plow anchor, with the roll bar or the hoop on it. So when you're buying an anchor, if you read all of the magazines, all of the consumer reports, you have to make sure that it will fit into your anchor pulpit. On this boat, it's obvious it does not fit because the roll bar is bumping against the anchor pulpit itself. And because it's not fully nested into the anchor pulpit, as you go through rough water or big boats pass you, overtake you, it will rock back and forth and rattle and make a lot of noise. So I'm not questioning the style of anchor, I'm questioning the style of this anchor with this boat. You can see how it really does not fit. So next time that you're looking to buy an anchor, regardless of how wonderful the anchor is, you have to make sure it fits. Just like buying a nice shoe. If it doesn't fit, you can't wear it. So you'll have a nice shoe in your closet that you cannot use. If you have any questions about anchoring or types of anchors, ask Captain Chris. And do not forget that we have a 90-minute video on anchoring. Chains, snubbers, scope, road, the whole gamut. So look us up. Ask Captain Chris.